Hi guys, welcome back to Vice City Stories. Today we're going to be getting the final vehicle from the mission Truck Stop, which is the fireproof, potproof, unique pink Admiral. I believe it's explosion proof as well, although I forgot if it's actually explosion proof or not. But it'll say in the video title if it is or not, but I think it might be actually. So here there's a couple of tricks. You can either fail the mission or pass the mission. Although passing the mission can be unreliable, as apparently sometimes the special abilities can disappear on this car once you pass the mission.
Are we being followed? We better not be being followed.
I'll rip those bastards' livers right out of their sides.
Chill out, man. There ain't no one following us.
Okay, so this is the special unique pink Admiral right here. Not Admiral, Perennial, I mean. So all we need to do is just pass the mission like normal, and then the car will be ours, because we get to keep this car at the end of the mission. So let's just find the truck and bring it back like normal.
Lionel Make Peace taking you through the morning, all night, with the only music that stirs a fire in your soul. You see, you want a woman who is a tiger. One that you lay eyes on her and wow, you're finishing your pants. Women only want to be with the strongest. Show your number one and sing of this.
Okay, so all we need to do now is just finish the mission by protecting Phil against the enemy trucks.
Decent backup!
Okay, so that was the end of the mission. Let's see if the car kept its special abilities or not. Yep, it's still fireproof. Okay, so I've got a couple of remote control grenades. I don't know if it's explosion proof, but I'm pretty sure it is. But it's a unique pink color and it's fireproof. Got some remote control grenades. Let's just run away. Yep, it is explosion proof. The car does move, but it doesn't get destroyed. So yeah, all you have to do is pass the mission and you got yourself a fireproof, explosion-proof, unique colored pink perennial. Anyway, at this point, you just want to put it in your safe house.
Let's take a quick break.
And in the next video, we'll be on to a different mission. Because we've done this mission like 4 times now.
Well, that's too long.
But back in the next video, we'll be back for the next special vehicle.
And you.
See you again
times,
next time.